Brandon Krause, Vasily Lomachenko, a three-division champion, two-time gold medalist, and also now he's the WBC 135 champ. How impressive was his fight?
He's cleaning the house. He's got one belt to go, right?
But let's, before we get to the belt to go, which is Richard Comey against Teofimo, and I think Teofimo wins. Loma, after the fight yesterday, he said props to Campbell, which gave him a good fight.
Yeah.
And he also said that he thinks Teofimo Lopez does not beat Comey.
I would say that I'm not so sure either, because Lopez has been, he's fought guys that were there to make him look good, and he's looked good. I think Comey will represent kind of a huge step up for him, and I'd be interested to see how he handles it.
Let me make a bet with you.
Okay.
500 push-ups. Teofimo Lopez beats Richard Comey.
You owe me an infinite amount of push-ups.
I do not owe you an infinite amount, because you've lost a couple on the way, which is double or nothing.
Me lose, never. Body there.
You went against a few fighters that you didn't think, and they pulled it off.
You know, can't knock it out of the park every time.
That's true. But 500 push-ups, Brandon.
Okay.
Teofimo Lopez beats Richard Comey, you say Comey wins.
I don't say Comey wins. I say I want to see how Lopez looks at this level. I don't know who's going to win that fight. I can't get an accurate read on Lopez. Tell you what, Lopez ain't ready for no Lomachenko. That's
why not?
Because that, if Comey is like a one step above, Loma's 100 steps above that.
How good did Loma look to you yesterday?
He looked good. Good, solid fighter. A little guy fighting outside of his natural weight class, you know? Let's not forget about that also.
He's a 126 pounder, champion 130, 135. If you had your choice, Brandon, do you want to see him fight Gervonta Davis, who just ranked number one by the WBA 135? Do you want to see him fight Mikey, Pacquiao, or Crawford? Out of those
four. Loma?
Yeah.
Maybe Davis. Dab with him, you know.
What do you break down that fight? Gervonta Davis, 22-0, 21 knockouts?
Hold on one second. Oh, you're gonna punch, you know. Punch there. You know, punch. Go. More punching, you know.
One, two.
What are we doing? One more?
Okay. Who do you want to see Loma fight next? You could pick anyone on the planet. Who would you want to see him fight?
I'd like to see that Davis fight, maybe. Or Mike Garcia would be good, you know.
Get out of our picture.
Another one marquee guy, you know.
But he was impressive yesterday.
He was impressive, and he makes
Luke
the
Campbell
good.
Was
yeah.
a big dude who came to fight, who gave it his all. I respect him, and he really tried.
And you get the feeling that Loma could be so defensive that it would turn off the fans, but he chooses to fight in an exciting way, I think, nonetheless.
All right, there you have it right here. Brandon Krause at Outlaws. Is Loma the pound-for-pound king right now, Brandon?
I don't know. I'm always tough with those pound-for-pound lists.
But he's up there.
More of that, Ito. He's up there.
All right, you were Brandon Krause. 500 push-ups if Teofimo Lopez, who I think beats Richard Comey, he's going for Comey.
Body head.
Even though
body
he turned it around afterwards and said he doesn't know who wins.
Gotta do more of that.
Barefoot and no head gear. You don't always see that.
Not you.
Oh, yeah.
You know, let's go, man. Go. Keep your hands up. Go. Free to the head, free to the body. Free to the body, free to the head. More of that. Keep your tight guard. You're going to have to punch with him. You got to throw yours, Ito. Punch off that block. Throw 5-2-3 up the block. Let's go, Ito. Chin down.